Because you're mine. Who is the girl I see staring through the back at me?
All of that beat, the whole lot of them.
You're not human. How old are you?
9.
Impossible.
9! And sings like that!
That is extraordinary.
It's like you transform. You're this cute 9-year-old and then you're like, pow! Take that. And we really did. We were under your spell. I loved it, Immy. Well done.
Thank you.
It sounded so retro, so vintage, so otherworldly. It's like you were channeling goodness knows what. It was amazing.
David,
you sure you weren't miming?
I'm sure.
No, I was just completely gobsmacked.
Yeah.
It's extraordinary.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Were you expecting this reaction?
No.
You weren't, were you?
No.
No, that's what makes you so special. You were incredible.
Thank you.
But let's start with David.
I'm going to say yes.
I'm saying yes. It's a yes from me.
I think you got about 5,000 yeses in me.
Watch it.
Hi, girls.
Hello.
How are you?
We're good.
Good. Now, tell me who you are.
We are the Mistress.
Where are you from?
I like it.
We're from the Philippines.
Oh, wow. So what's the dream, girls?
We would like to be
like Destiny's Child.
Yeah. Spice Girls.
Spice Girl power.
Woo! Okay, great. Okay, well, look, good luck. Hope it goes well.
Thank you.
Hiding a little secret from us at the beginning.
Guess what, Simon?
Surprise!
Welcome.
Hi.
Hi. What's your name?
Genevieve.
What do you do?
I'm an entertainer. I like making noise.
Making noise. If you won this thing, would this change your life?
Oh, my God. I'm very grateful to be here. My boyfriend and my friend are in the audience, and it's a great opportunity, even if life is difficult sometimes. We can achieve the impossible if we believe in it.
Do you believe you can win this?
I believe.
Wow.
I believe.
Make us believe. Good luck, young lady.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh. You said you were a noisemaker, and I was like, what does that mean? Mon ami, you are more than a noisemaker. That was absolutely outstanding.
Thank you.
Wow.
She could absolutely revolutionize the whole music industry because she did the job of like 50 people. That was wild, no pun intended.
Yes. Did any of you think you would be cheering for something
what
like
do
that
you
today?
Think
like,
of
let's
this?
Be real. That was just so different and so unique. But what do you call that? What is your job?
My job is an imitator, comic stand-up, and noisemaker. I wish one day I can do Gizmo and the...
What?
McGraw.
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 OMG. I was so excited to do this show because I have always had an issue with the fact that I was forced to leave Canada to go do what I wanted to do. My biggest dream is to find something that we haven't seen before. Something that will say, this is this person from Canada. This is a talent. And you know what? This is the moment that it happened for me. You made me so proud. This is the reason that I want to be on the show. You are the reason that I want to be on this show. I'm so excited. I cannot wait for the world to see you.
Thank you. Oh my God.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, and you?
Good. Welcome.
Thank you.
And what's your name, please?
Enzo.
Where are you from, Enzo?
France.
Oh, bonjour.
Don't say anything.
Turn your phone on. There you go. That's better.
Oh, that's it.
And why are you here, Enzo, please?
Because I really want to disturb your mind.
Good.
His mind's very disturbed
anyway. Enzo, kidding aside, kind of what's the dream here? Why are you here?
My dream is to have my own show in Vegas. Or,
in Vegas?
Yeah, maybe.
All right, Enzo, you're very mysterious. I like that. So, no more questions.
Okay.
We won't talk too much during this, because we'll be in the dark, so...
Enjoy!
So tonight, I would like to test your powers of perception. Let's do this. During this, you will always be in direct contact with me, visually and audibly. But be careful, because if you blink, you might miss it. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Any question? How did I do it? Oh, sorry, a magician never reveals his secret. Should I tell you I did it?
Yes! Yes, please!
Okay, I'll make an exception tonight, just for you. And especially for Britain Got Talent. And you're going to love it. What you didn't know from the beginning is that I use the stage light to catch your attention, to show you certain things, but also to hide things from you. I will do this again. But this time, I will wear with this reflective jumpsuit and use some UV lights. Then you can witness how I go from point A, the chair, to point B, right here. Are you ready? Here we go.
Right, we're gonna see how it's done.
This is good.
What you didn't know earlier is that there is a moving plate on the back of the chair, which allows me to escape at the very last second. I must be fast, precise, and do all this in pitch black, believe me, which is not that simple. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Any other question? This is our time, no turning back.
We could love like the giants. I've never seen an act like that before. Bravo.
I just love you. I love the way you communicate with the audience. The mystery, everything about the production was fabulous. I loved it.
Thank you so much.
Totally in control of the stage. I cannot take my eyes off of you. Enchanting.
Merci.
You kind of let us into your secrets, and then you let us down again. I can't wait to see what's coming next.
You have got this great stage presence. When you mentioned Vegas, yeah, that was what was going through my mind. This is exactly what I believe works in Vegas. You have disturbed my mind.
Thank you.
Okay, Bruno?
Yes!
Alicia?
I'm saying yes.
Amanda?
Oui, bien sûr.
You have 4 weeks.
This is our time, no
turning. Hi, what's your name?
I'm Luca Carlo, I'm 24 years old.
And do you have a job, Luca?
Yeah, I'm a bartender.
Okay, tell me why you've entered the show.
I just want to make people happy with what I'm doing.
Okay, well listen, best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Every day it's so wonderful, and suddenly it's hard to breathe.
That is classic Britain's Got Talent.
Oh my goodness! Oh God!
Wow.
Isn't that amazing?
Hello? Is that it?
Check any people?
Nah, they ain't.
Welcome. Hello, who are you?
Hello, my name is Olena Utay. I'm from Republic of Sakha Yakutia. It's a northern east in Russia.
Okay, why did you audition for the show?
I want to share my culture with all the world.
Okay, well, I'm not going to ask you what you're going to do, Olena, but good luck.
Thank you.